The stone weirs in Penghu stretch for nearly 133 kilometers. Through generations of fishermen and countless years, the Great Wall of the Sea was built. Penghu's stone weir cluster comprises over 609 stone weirs, and there are at least 101 near Jibeyu, making it the region with the most well-preserved and the highest density stone weirs in the world.
那它最主要的目的其实是捕鱼嘛，跟早期的这种人类的生活密切相关的哈，啊，然后所以在全世界就变成非常精彩的一种早期人类的文明方式啊。The
original stone weir was a dust pan-like stone embankment along the island reef, which trapped fish at low tide. Since it is situated closer to the beach, it is also referred to as shallow weir. After the arc stone weir, fishermen gradually realized that they needed area to round up fish in deep water. So the pool structure was developed to guide fish into the narrower area. Also, taking advantage of current pressure created during low tide to prevent fish from swimming against the current and escaping. In response to different flow directions of the receding tide, the double pool structure was developed. And the stone weir was conceived with fishermen's years of experience and wisdom, symbolizing fishermen's timeless intelligence and diligence at sea. accompanying generations of fishermen. Fishing technique of stone weirs. Since the water in the weir pool is deeper and fish swim very quickly, the kahuzu method is employed. To seal off the gate, two or three people join forces to trawl for fish with a fishing net. Catching silver-striped round herring involves the use of narrow path formed by the tooth, using both hands and feet to drive fish into the net. The stone weirs not only trap fish, but also form fishermen's way of life. As the stone weirs withstand the elements such as waves and monsoons, fishermen pass down their stone weir repairing experience from generation to generation, accompanying the stone weirs through the timeless years. There are many ways to repair the stone weirs, requiring the accumulation of experience and repeated trial and error. The stone weirs features various construction methods of turning, digging, and knocking. From staggered stacking at the bottom, internal filling, to surface leveling, they all contain mechanics and experience, showing traditional craftsmanship. Repairing 10 meters of stone weir requires the concerted effort of 10 repairmen to complete.
If 看这石头生什么款呢？咱你添石好，一个百斤你来验血啊嘛，浸头也袂堪哩啊！你都爱看讲草偌大芳，咱富偌大地，就石嘞安内啊，收你石好吼，石头拢密的，拢徛的啦，袂使动的，袂使轻平，轻平硬拍的都输呀。 修理书啊，是多，啊，都传统的，一代一代，较早老祖先的传落来，一代一代传落来安尼。啊，阮祖囡仔时阵哦，是捡石地啊，一般石地。啊，即马那较少年的时阵，他17、18岁，我有发的啊，都富哦，迄老伙仔人巧，伊较早写啊，啊，因为一代传一代，一代传一代。 农历十月七十，就是去河厝啊呀吼，啊太太拢煮饭甲汤甲菜汤啦，吼、哦，阮只讲菜汤啦，到十月七十，啊煮饭吼、哦、用本打，一边打饭一边打汤啊，啊打去河厝啊。
银纸，吼、哦，要一挂纸去拜纸头啦。阮讲叫做纸头啦，咱拜神明的是金的啊，吼、哦，拜好的也是银的啊，吼、哦，啊，即马去到厝啊拜。老大公好阿弟哦，啊，请你起来换衫裤，啊你哦，金银拢归堆伫遮吼，啊你布面的鱼啊较济，甲压入河内去哦。
In the early agricultural society, people often prayed to heaven and earth and ghosts for good weather, safety, and abundant catch. Consequently, fishermen who relied on the sea for their livelihood would come to the stone weirs to pray with expectations and kind thoughts about sharing. In addition to the close bond between people and nature, stone weirs also embody the spirit of
sharing.
唔免人请，你若主动去，伊个你去忙啊，啊你坐少一定会分我啊，你绝对袂无分我个啦。伊个棵树就是你这个所在。除了啊，股东可以进去抓以外，其实它有的时候也开放，非股东的可以进去抓，但是它有规约，也就是说潮水涨到什么地步。 如果户主没有来巡护的时候，外人才可以进场，所以这个就是也提供了，十户股东以外的第三者也有进场巡护的这个权利，在那个时代也能够让他们，三餐有一点鱼获可以做温饱，这是很温馨的。那这一个理念其实就雷同于，澎湖的第一网，第一网就是千股，啊，千股的渔业，千股的渔业，你只要去拉。 去拉这个渔网，从在沙滩上拉回来，有参加的就能够分到一份。啊，如果是孕妇去拉这个第一网，就是砍钩，对吧？上岸收成以后，它可以分到两份。你就想想说，这一种主意是谁想出来的？
怎么那么富有人情味，在反映渔村的那种艰困的生活下所做的一个极度友善的一个设备，而且这一个做法一直传承到现在，一直蔚为美谈。是能够称为美，是因为它用人性、用生活、用产业去做一个三串联，让这个连结达到真善美的地步。这个是澎湖的建食物或者扛沟的产业的人士他们引以自豪的部分。
人啊，这是不是爱本分？无你爱用本分人啊，徛山你也得看有人本的，也得看到有啊，有人本啊。比如算讲一百个，是二十尾，五个就一尾给你，海的较寒嘛，海的寒就两个还是三个一尾。顶悬咧，再顶悬咧，厝啊顶下就一直落来，一直落来。大家嘛欢喜，讲我做咧徛山就人本。五厘嘛一分，六厘嘛一分，啊五个分一尾，啊你尾用我做头，啊就掠做厝啊，啊抬到五分半，安尼啊大家都有人食到变鱼哩，安尼。
好，所以这是一演化的过程内底，足济根本的精神拢是伫个大公司的概念。大公司的概念就是讲，不只是一种公共利益嘛，是一种公众的分享的过程。绝对不是独一无二、独自的那个精神来的，所以我感觉讲造福文化会当予阮去看到讲，阮早期阮祖先复原的那个精神甲价值面是物件。
The stone weirs are faced with changing marine environment and advances in fishing technology. Hence, they are gradually no longer the main source of income for fishermen. As a result.Their relationship with religion, life, culture, and families have grown weaker.
This Dosu Zhoushen Tian Jiuhu, his purpose is to kill him, to kill him. After the war, a few years later, the shape of the earth has changed. We say, when we were young, when we were young,也有看到后门口的深到头外海，爱到着深搁看。但是经过几十冬过，迄深到本来是无大型的珊瑚礁，几十冬后拢生珊瑚礁啊嘛，该堵塞去啊嘛，啊搁搭固定啊该吞去，就种无落去啊。少年呢？有要贪食，要贪钱，要万年都无，较无去咧修理这石河啊！啊，因为这石河是阮这代也过成功有去掠到鱼吼，较有这个感情，对这石河较有感情。较早阮这人是有代表者，虽派去明仔载就先修理啊！啊，即马无多啊，即马连代表者嘛唔跟你叫人啊！无经费的去修理，无人买啊！付得石头一两百斤重，唔拄好倒着枕头啊，烂糊糊啊！
即马鱼也少啦，啊，石河即马无人买经营啊啦，安尼啦，啊，少年的伫无人拢出外去啊啦，啊，老的是无法的啊，安尼啦，即马石河若倒落去，哦，像我拄仔讲的，东北季风较大，爱等到热天，啊，热天若要搞龟口，就倒了了的，规日坐渔船来讨也较紧。
With population decline caused by advances in fishing technology, the stone weir is like an unmanaged company, gradually forgotten by fishermen.
The 石湖它是一个生态的堤防，它是一个自然形成的哦人工的一个堤防，而且它形成一个自然的防波堤，哦。然后维护我们的海岸，就标准的生态工法，所以我们先民的智慧实在是值得我们来做这个保存。
The stone weir is a way of life for people living in harmony with the sea. It is closely related to ecological sustainability and the community.
Many of these objects which I study back in Europe, they've fallen apart and degraded because the communities who built them are gone.But here the communities still exist and are vibrant. The communities who exist today in Taiwan understand that that is their material culture, their past, and they need to invest themselves and their time into preserving it and add value to the economy and the future of Taiwan's economy.
The hand-built Stone Weir Trail next to the Chishi Rock Waterfall is a trail constructed by communities, people, and builders. By applying the Stone Weir construction technique, making it the perfect example of bringing communities together through the heritage of traditional craftsmanship.
When I come here and see Penghu and what they do there, makes me feel that I really don't know a lot about fish weirs and how we can go about it, because it's all there. There's probably no better place in the world about how to manage the fish weirs in cooperation, collaboration with the community. And I should say the government as well, because the government have a strong connection with that. The community, young people, and the government is just wonderful to see. And so.
To preserve the Stone Weir culture, in 2014, the Jibei Stone Weir Cultural Museum was certified by the Environmental Protection Administration, Executive Yuan, to become the first environmental education facility and venue in Penghu County, taking on the role of cultural heritage and education.
因为澎湖食物的重要性，所以文建会，也就是目前的文化部，已经把澎湖的食物列入台湾世界习产潜力点18个点里面的一个。哪一天如果时机到了，去申请世界习产的话，其实是澎湖要出国际舞台一个最大的一个亮点，也是一个最大的希望。 继续去做食物其他部分的补强以外转型，既然它已经不是渔业的骨干，它曾经代表它曾经有过，曾经有过，其实它就是一种历史的荣光，那这个历史的荣光其实在反映某个年代里面我们的祖先如何在这片海田上面殚精竭力去完成他们的生活轮回，所以。 把它转成历史的记忆，用生态旅游、产业回归跟离海的概念，去把这个食物的产业从夕阳中慢慢去导向日出。
Heart of the ocean, Stone Weirs, the extended arms that embrace the islands on the sea, forming a stunning motif that will forever be imprinted in the hearts of Penghu residents.